In the heart of China's industrial revolution stands Yutong, a brand renowned for its innovative spirit and commitment to excellence. As the largest automotive factory in the world, Yutong's production line for buses and coaches embodies a blend of advanced technology, precision engineering, and meticulous craftsmanship.
Stamping and laser cutting. Every bus at Yutong begins its life as raw, high-grade steel. In the initial phase of production, massive stamping machines and state-of-the-art laser cutters shape these sheets into precise panels. The stamping process uses enormous hydraulic presses to imprint intricate designs, creating the body's foundational components. Laser cutting, on the other hand, brings digital precision to the production floor. Computer-guided lasers slice through metal with micron-level accuracy, ensuring that every panel fits perfectly with its counterparts.
Welding shop. Once the metal parts are precisely cut, they move to the welding shop. Here, robotic arms and skilled technicians work side by side in a synchronized ballet of sparks and precision. Automated welding systems quickly join panels together, forming the sturdy framework of the bus. The welds are not only strong but also aesthetically seamless, as advanced quality control systems continuously inspect each seam for structural integrity. This critical phase ensures that every bus will withstand the rigors of long-term operation, combining durability with safety. At Yutong, the painting process is much more than just applying color. It is a sophisticated multi-step procedure. Surface preparation. Before any paint is applied, the bus body undergoes an intensive cleaning and preparation phase. Priming. The foundation of a perfect finish. Once the body is clean and prepped, it moves into the priming phase. High-precision robotic sprayers apply a thin, even coat of primer over the entire surface. This primer is not just a base for color, but also acts as a protective sealant, ensuring that the paint adheres securely and uniformly. After application, the bus body is sent into a curing chamber, where controlled heat and airflow facilitate a chemical bond between the primer and the metal, creating a robust foundation for the layers that follow. Base coat application, bringing in the color. Following a successful primer cure, the base coat is applied. This is where the distinctive, vibrant color of a Yutong bus begins to emerge. Using advanced robotic arms programmed for precision, the base coat is sprayed in multiple, consistent passes. These state-of-the-art sprayers adjust the spray pattern in real time to accommodate the unique curves and angles of the bus body, ensuring every inch receives an even layer of pigment. The base coat is engineered for both aesthetic appeal and durability, providing resistance against UV radiation and environmental pollutants. Adding the protective top coat. Once the base color is in place, a clear top coat is applied to seal in the beauty and add an extra layer of protection. The top coat gives the bus its high gloss finish while shielding the colored layers from scratches, abrasions, and the damaging effects of the sun's UV rays.
Front and rear axles preparation. While the bus body is being formed, the production line concurrently prepares the front and rear axles. These critical components undergo rigorous manufacturing and quality control processes.
The assembly line at Yutong is a marvel of modern engineering. a carefully choreographed sequence that brings together all the bus's components into a cohesive whole. Technicians install the windscreen and side windows using precision tools and fixtures.
Skilled workers and automated systems install ergonomically designed seating.
Next, the dashboard is mounted with equal measures of precision and care. The interior assembly is a complex, multifaceted process.
Final assembly line. After all individual components are in place, the bus moves to the final assembly area where any remaining systems are integrated. This phase involves final adjustments, software installations, and system calibrations, ensuring that every aspect of the bus meets Yutong's rigorous standards before proceeding to the next phase.
Light inspection. An initial examination of the vehicle's exterior and interior ensures that all components, from lights to reflective surfaces, are properly installed and functioning.
Brake and suspension test. Rigorous tests are performed to evaluate the performance of the braking system and suspension.
Shower test. To assess the bus's resistance to water, a shower test is conducted. High-pressure water jets simulate heavy rainfall, ensuring that all seals and seals are up to standard, protecting sensitive components from water damage.
Wading test. The wading test exposes the bus to simulated water crossings, verifying that the engine and other critical components remain operational even when the vehicle is partially submerged.
Washboard road test. In this test, the bus is driven over a washboard road surface to evaluate the comfort and durability of the suspension system. The results provide insights into the vehicle's performance on uneven and challenging roads.
A waved road test further challenges the bus's dynamic performance. This test simulates real-world conditions.
The bus is subjected to high-speed endurance tests. These trials push the vehicle to its limits, ensuring that all systems maintain optimal performance even under prolonged stress and high speeds.
Shipping. Once the bus has passed every inspection and test with flying colors, it is ready for shipping. Meticulous logistics ensure that the finished product is safely transported to dealerships and clients worldwide. Yutong's global distribution network is designed to meet the demands of a diverse market, ensuring that every bus reaches its destination efficiently and intact.